Hi, everybody. Claude Diamond here. I want to talk a little bit about lease purchasing. We're reading everything in the newspapers and the news about the coming recession and all this inflation and everything. We all know it's coming. But there's a little bit, there's a pot of gold at the end of the rainbow. There is some good news. Lease purchasing, probably the best real estate strategy ever created. Imagine for a moment there was a way to control real estate without the heavy investment, without the lawyers, the bank, the huge down payment, the liability of repairs, the intensive tenant and turlet management. That's the lease purchase strategy. And it's great to do in good times too, but it's a lot harder when people get motivated, when you start to see more listings, more properties available, longer listings, prices adjusting. That's when you jump into the lease purchase miracle. And that's happening right now. I'm getting so many phone calls, so much interest. What is a lease purchase? Real quick, for those of you new to it, it's basically a combination. It's a fancy word for rent to own. It's a way you could rent your apartment, just like you rent a car or a hotel room. You can rent a property, a condo, a townhome, a mobile home, a McMansion, anything you want. You can rent it, but you add something special to it. You add what is called an option. An option is basically a right, okay, but not a requirement. It means that you have the right to buy this home during a given time period, which you pre-negotiate in your contract, and you can negotiate all the different terms, what kind of rent you're going to pay, what's the purchase price, is it adjustable, is it fixed, is there going to be owner financing blended into it, is there going to be some rent credit or a discount involved in it. There's so many wonderful things you can put into this, and so you have the control, this is important, without the ownership. So imagine for a moment, you can control great, good homes, good neighborhoods. You're paying the owner $1,000, but you can rent it for $1,500 and make yourself $5,000 a month, $6,000 a year. Or you have a 3-year rent to own, but you rent it to somebody 1 year at a time and you get option money, non-refundable money up front. You put in your upfront profit. You get passive income, money every month, positive cash flow. My daughter's first 3 words. I could teach a kid better things, right? Then you can make money at the end. You can get renewal fees. You can assign the contract. You can, there's so many things you can do by simply learning how to rent a property and intermingle it with an option agreement. And this is the right time to get into it. The times they were changing, as Bob Dylan said, we're seeing things that are happening right now. If you don't know it, we might be in a recession right now by the time you listen to this video. You see your prices going up in the supermarket. God knows you know what gas is costing. All these things are going to affect real estate. The Fed is always constantly, every month, raising the mortgage rate right now. So what you're going to see is fewer people qualify. More properties are going to be harder to sell. They're too expensive. Nobody can afford the monthly payment with the increase in mortgage rates. And you're going to see more properties available with more, what do Wallace gurus say? They teach it in guru school, motivated sellers. And that's when the lease purchase comes into effect. So right now is the time to start learning about this, learn about how to lease with option to purchase, rent to own. It's the best strategy ever. I've written several books about it. Go to my webpage, claudediamond.com. I have a works package with the contracts I've developed on lease purchasing. I have so many different contracts for all the different situations you need, and they're written in plain language, plain English. And I have books, I have tapes, everything on my webpage, claudediamond.com. And I do answer my own phone. If you have a simple question, give me a call, 970-281-5151, because, and you know what I'm going to say, nobody deserves success more than you. Take care and learn about lease purchasing.